In this video, I will show you how to enroll yourself in a D2L group. Please note that not all D2L groups are open for self-enrollment. Your instructor may choose to assign groups instead. I'll begin from the My homepage in D2L. First, I enter my course. I'll enter my demo course here. Now I need to access the Groups tool. I click Other Tools, and I click Groups. Here I see a list of the groups I'm currently a member of. Right now it's blank, so let's join a group. I click View Available Groups. Here I see a list of available groups. I can see group titles, how many people are already enrolled in each group, and a link to join each group. I can even click the enrollment number to see who's already enrolled. And finally, I can see an expiry date, which is sort of like a due date for joining a group. So let's say I want to join group number 2. I click the Join Group link in the appropriate row. And now I'm a member of group 2. In case I ever need to leave this group in the future, I can always do so by accessing the Groups tool and clicking the Leave Group link. And that wraps up this video on D2L group self-enrollment. I hope you found this video informative, and I thank you for watching.